Dalton, come on down.
Go on, brother.
I have one more chance to prove that I deserve to be in the live shows, and it just has to go right. There's no option. It has to.
How you feeling?
You know, just chilling in front of half a One Direction almost and a legend. I'm fine.
Stop with that legend thing, man. That makes me feel older.
So, fill the guys in on who you are, how you got here.
I'm just a normal 24-year-old kid from Jamaica that's been told no his whole life.
Why did you choose the song?
I chose this song because of the message. The message is saying, stop talking, listen to me now. This is my time to pursue my dreams the way I want it to.
Were people telling you you couldn't do it?
Yes, it said I couldn't do it. You know, a Jamaican will never get a record deal. So, I want to prove some people wrong.
Okay then, bro, blow us away.
Listen to the song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own, all 'cause you won't listen. Listen, I am alone at a crossroads, and I'm not at home in my own home. And I tried to say what's on my mind. You should have known, yeah. I don't know where I belong, but I'll be moving on. If you don't, if you won't. But now I gotta find my own.
Oh. I got chills, man. Wow.
Yes.
You should be standing up.
Nice. Wow.
What was so incredible about that, aside from the unbelievable vocal, was the whole story that you just told us before then. And it came to life in that performance. You achieved exactly what you wanted, and I believed every single word.
Thank you.
That was amazing. I will never listen to that song the same way ever again, I don't think.
Thank you.
You should be very, very, very proud of yourself.
I mean, it was near perfect on the vocal, actually.
Yeah. Mike, I didn't miss a note.
Your voice is beautiful. A lot of people don't understand that it's about the story,
absolutely,
man.
Yeah,
and you made us feel great.
Yeah.
You sound beautiful.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
Until this stage, I didn't really felt like I got the emotional connection in your performances, but you absolutely delivered. And that's what I was missing from you, actually. And you absolutely delivered that.
Thank you. Thank you, man.
Proud of you, bro. Proud of you. Of course, man. Of course.
That's the best I've heard you sing.
Thanks,
honestly, you are unbelievable out there, boy.
Thanks. Wow, one down. Okay, up next, I'll see Armstrong. Let's have you, mate.
Look at that.